project title is Smart Industry.
Introduction. As a alumni of our project, we have planned to design a project Smart Industry. It means fully automated. Nowadays, the technology are needed to different levels. Automation plays a crucial role in the world. So this project Smart Industry, we are adding many features and technologies. Microcontroller is the heart of our project. Features of our project is automatic door open and close, automatic water filling on the bottles, automatic fire accident detect.
Features of our project: attendance system by using RFID, filling water in the bottles automatically, and prevent fire accidents by using smoke sensor and high safety measures inside the industry. Module number 1, power supply. Module number 2, microcontroller. Module number 3, smoke sensor. Module number 4, RFID card reader. Module number 5, IR sensor. Module number 6, LCD display. Module number 7, buzzer. Module number 8, motor driver. Module number 9, wiper motor. Module number 10, water pump.
Module number 1, power supply. Power supply is a circuit which will take power from the 230 volt AC main, and it will convert that voltage into proper working voltage, microcontroller and the motor driver. Here we need 12 volt and 5 volt DC voltage for giving power supply to the microcontroller and motor driver.
Module 2, microcontroller. Microcontroller is our heart of our project. It is a 40 pin IC. It is 4.2 volt to 5.5 volt operating range. Frequency 0 hertz to 33 MHz. 3 level program memory lock. 256 cross 8 bit internal RAM. 32 program IO pins. 3 16 bit timer and counter. 8 interrupt source, watchdog timer, dual data pointer, power off flag. Module number 3, smoke sensor. A smoke sensor is a device that sends smoke. It is an indicator office. The gas sensor is sensitive to LPG, butane, propane, methane, alcohol, hydrogen and smoke.
Module number 4, RFID. Passive tag or tag that to you not contain the day of power source or transmitter. The RFID reader model is designed specifically for low frequency 170 kHz passive tag. Frequency reference to the size of the radio wave used to communication between the RFID system components.
IR sensor, infrared sensor. In our project, we are used to IR sensor used to detect the bottle on the conveyor. Then the pump will agitate, the conveyor will stop. Then the side door is open. Another 10 seconds, the pump will on. Then the conveyor is on.
Module number 6, LCD display. LCD, liquid crystal display. This is 2x16 line LCD display. In this project, LCD display is used to display the name of the employee.
Module number 7, buzzer. Buzzer is an electrical audio signaling output device. It is used to alarm purpose in our project. The operation voltage for buzzer is 5 volt.
Module number 8, motor driver. Motor driver is used to run the DC motor by using this. The microcontroller given output, it can't be able to run the DC motor. So we are using my motor driver to run DC motor. It used to boost up the current and voltage rating from the microcontroller. Module number 9 is wiper motor. Wiper motor is used to run the conveyor in our project. We are controlling this wiper motor by using 12 volt relay, and it used to relay is also control pump in the industry.
Module number 10, pump. In our project, we are used to pump, used to fill the water on the bottle.
Advantages of our project: automatic attendance by using RFID, high safety measures inside the industry, automatic off of all machines by using smoke sensor, reduced man effect.
Disadvantage of our project is smoke sensor reaches relative range, smoke is very less, and it fills water only.
Future implementation of our project: to implement biometric and fire extinguisher in our project. Working principle: initially, no actions are take place inside the industry. When an employee needs to go inside, he needs to swipe their RFID card in EM18 RFID card reader. Then the motor starts to run and door starts to open. Automatically, then the wiper motor runs the conveyor. Bottles are placed in the conveyors. We are using IR sensor to detect the bottle. After that, the conveyor stops and side door open and pump starts to pump with water inside the bottle. After sometimes the pump will off, then the conveyor starts to move. Then we need to replace the bottle. After that, the door will close. We are using smoke sensor inside the industry to prevent fire accident. In many industry, due to the continuous working process, the combustion needs more and more effective in industry, so it damage or overall product of our industry. In this industry, smoke sensor is used to detect fire and it need to stop all the working process inside the industry, and it open side and front door to exit for people inside the industry.
The place, turn up the bass and make them all have fun. Skrillex ablaze the fire, make it fun. Then we must rock the place, turn up the bass and make some sound. Why run? And we will end your week just like a Sunday. Talk, we give them it 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 talk.